Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing some ground beef with bowtie pasta. So here I have a pot, some oil in it, waiting for it to heat, and here's a pot I have for the pasta. Wait till it boils up, then I'll add the pasta in it. So right now I'm gonna put some sea pepper in the pot. Thank you. Guys, I went off camera and I had some tomato sauce in it, so I'm just gonna let it simmer a bit. And I put the pasta, bowtie pasta. Then when I come back, I'll show you the finished dish of my ground beef with bowtie pasta. So here's a bowtie pasta. It finished cooked, so I'm gonna go off camera and then I'll come back and show you the finished dish. So there you have it, guys, my finished dish of my bowtie pasta with ground beef, and I sprinkled some cut tomatoes on it to garnish it. So it's looking beautiful. So again, guys, thank you for coming. Thank you for watching. Please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thank you, guys. Bye. Have a blessed day.